So guys, welcome. I hope you are looking for the right thing. Why does sky looks blue but not violet, right? Because if you are a technical person, you might be thinking like wavelength of violet is less, so scattering must be more, so our sky must look violet, but it doesn't happen. Our sky looks, you know, blue. So why? Okay, so let's understand in very very easy way. First we'll understand Tyndall effect. What is Tyndall effect? So there is something called scattering of sunlight. What is the meaning of this? If you have any dust particle in the atmosphere, then sunlight will fall to that dust particle, and then this dust particle will emit the sunlight in all the possible directions, right? In 3D, not 2D, in 3D. So scattering of sunlight by sufficient small particles of gases or dust present in the atmosphere. In our atmosphere, we have gases and dust particles. So smallest one, I mean, we have a size of a particle, a proper size, sufficient small size. Only that particle who is having a particular kind of size, only they will scatter the sunlight. Excuse me. So exactly, let's understand in what way scattering I'm trying to explain. So this scattering is called Tyndall effect. So you see, if you have a dust particle which is bigger in size, then when sunlight will fall to the particle, then sunlight will scatter in all directions, but it will be again a white color. I mean, same sunlight will come in all the directions. Means all the colors will scatter in equal amount. One thing you keep in mind, in our sunlight, we don't have seven colors. We have infinite number of colors. But for human eye, it is easy to catch only seven colors. It is easy to examine seven colors. It is easy to judge seven colors. So those seven colors we remember as vibgyor, right? Vibgyor in the sense violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. So if sunlight is falling on a big particle, then all the lights will scatter in same amount, then again will be having a bright color, a white color, same sunlight. But if your particle is sufficiently small, how much is small? It should be smaller than the wavelength of these colors, right? The smallest wavelength is this violet, and red is having the larger wavelength, and this is called visible spectrum in sunlight. From sunlight we have lot of different kinds of electromagnetic wave, like ultraviolet, infrared. So in that, this much is called visible range, right? Visible spectrum. Fine, come to the point. So even violet scatter more than blue because of its shorter wavelength, right? Because violet color is having shorter wavelength, so definitely, as per technicality, it has to scatter more, right, than the blue. But still, sky looks blue. It does not look violet. It is actually because of our eye. Our eye is more sensitive, or you can say more catchy, towards blue color as compared to violet color. Okay. So we have a question here. Which color scatters more? No doubt, violet. If violet is scattering more, then why our sky looks blue? That is next question. Then why sky looks blue but not violet? So answer is, because eye is more sensitive for blue color, right? I hope you are very, very clear with this, right? Thank you.